Hi, I'm Steve from Fibre Glast. Whether you're color matching a repair or need color for new parts, it's convenient to have pigments for the composite workshop. At fiberglast.com, we offer color pigments for tinting all the resins and gel coat on our website. Choose from black, white, blue, red, or yellow, or keep a selection on hand in order to blend and customize colors of your own. Pigments come as a paste with an opaque color. They are meant to deliver an opaque color for finished parts. This is the case when adding even the smallest amount of pigment. Pigments should be added at 6 to 8% by weight. That's about 1/2 pint pigment to every gallon of resin. And unlike fillers, pigments should be added to resin before adding a catalyst. Get a closer look at pigments at fiberglast.com. While you're there, take a look at our selection of premium color gel coat in over 900 colors. Thanks for watching today. See more helpful videos when you subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to like this video.